Hello everyone, my name is Moses Power and welcome to Dead Eclipse Part 1. This game, I have no idea what to do, so I'm probably put it down to like here. Because I know this game is fairly loud with gunshots. And based on you're like on like a space station, I think, and there's like a bunch of zombies trying to get you. And you can play this on your phone. And it sounds really fun, I guess. I don't know, I never played this game. So, let's get started. I know there's like, based on you had to try to kill a lot of zombies and stuff like that. So, if you never heard this game, maybe you had to go on YouTube and search the game up. It shows the name right there. And you probably figure out how to play the game. Or, two, you can just watch my YouTube channel, play the whole game storyline, and finish this game. I'm only going to record the max 40 minutes each video. Not 1 hour, just 40 minutes. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me the video is over. Make sure to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and please ask people to subscribe to my channel as well. Thank you. And let's begin. Story mode, new game. I'm playing a Days, I think that's his name. Let's do easy and let's go audio fire here. Oh.
Delta 3 chamber active. Tissue and vital function check. Error. Disruption detected. Restart. Emergency nanotrite activation launched. 3, 2, 1. Awakening. It is Wednesday, September 7th, 2045. Day 178 from the beginning of the hibernation. Critical state count active.
Let's see what's going on here.
Yeah, I don't know what is going on here. I know. I just started playing.
Electromagnetic stun gun. 1,000 volts at a single shot.
I have no idea. I heard someone screaming, though. That's a Sami.
What the hell happened here?
Good question. No idea. Man, it goes so slow. Ooh, more ammo. Yes. Oh, so if I get a little help, I can at least hit myself.
more to find out here.
Nothing here. Guess I go this way. Wow, that was... that one was... a good mission? Alright, guess next mission.
I have to find out how many crew members are flying. I may get some connection in the communication hub.
Yeah, I don't know how many crew members there are. He sounds like Tim Raider's, like, get to the chopper, but he says get to the elevator. It's kind of actually funny. There's like so many zombies. Gold. Next level.
What the fuck is happening to me?
Your suit is reporting some health anomalies, so you are infected as well.
What?
If I do not apply the anti-serum immediately, you will become one of them. Detox Center is quite close now. Move!
Hey, it's just what they were going slow motion. Great. Now where did he go? Said he go? I can't remember. It takes a long time to heal. I think the best way is to don't waste any more ammo.
I'm opening the door. And what the fuck is this? This may be a monster. The body is small and get bigger. This one is fast and strong. Not too agile though.
What the heck? I think I broke the game. What the? I'm going and going.
Welcome to the detox chamber of the Meridian spacecraft. Enter the chamber. Analysis of your state of health. Blood pressure, 210 over 110. Temperature, 43 degrees Celsius. Starting medical treatment. Stay calm. Analysis of your state of health. Blood pressure, 120 over 80. Temperature, 36 degrees Celsius.
Oh my god, finally.
Welcome back.
Yuck, I feel sick.
The treatment is accompanied by side effects. One of them is the ability to slow down in time.
It's working.
This is called the bullet time. We developed it as part of the Dead Effect project.
A side effect of the zombie virus. That's perverse. What else?
The entrance to the cargo bay has been closed. Enter the access code.
I cannot open the entrance to the cargo bay remotely. Enter the data fields. I am opening the corridor.
And who fucked up?
Wow. Why did you... No, you messed up. Why did you do it? There's a lot of money and ammo. I actually need a lot of money so I can upgrade my guns. Ooh! That's cool.
Code string.
It is not the whole thing yet. Continue in your search. There's yet a more serious problem.
There could be something even worse.
As the pilot's absence, the control program has been activated.
perfect. Let's go home.
The craft is contaminated with the virus. It is a biological bomb aiming straight at the Earth.
Damn. That sucks.
Section 13, the elite unit.
Drops and propulsion right in the propulsion.
I mean, where did you get that from? This way? There's so many of them. Oops. Wait.
You have to go through the cargo bay.
Let's. Okay, so I'm on mission. So I just finished mission 2. So, no. So I'm on mission 4. Sorry, mission 4. No, I'm on mission 5 right now, cargo bay. You just said cargo bay. So, part 2, guys, part 2 will be continue mission 5 cargo bay. That's what he said. Well, I want to make sure, did he actually say that? Story mode, continue. Did he actually say that? Hold on.
You have to go through the cargo bay.
Yeah. So, okay, so. So, next video, part 6, guys. I mean, part 6. Part 2 will continue mission 5, cargo bay. Wow, so I finished mission 1, sweeping quarters, comfort hub. That was mission 2. That was the guy who we just been talking to. Oh my god, what's his name again? Hold on. What's his name again?
You have to go through the cargo bay.
That's his name was. And also, yeah, if you guys keep seeing the time, yes, I'm also charging my phone as well by playing this, but it's fine. So, part 2, guys. Mission 5 will continue there. How many missions are there anyway? Oh, there's only 12 missions. Wow. Okay, I guess there's 12 missions. And we're already on mission 5. Wow, that quick. Wow. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Make sure you hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, tell all your friends about my channel as well. I'm trying to get 1k. And I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I will see you guys in part 2. See ya! This game was actually fun, to be honest. It's very hard though, but like as always, guys, if you guys are new, and if you guys don't know, like I said before, like in the beginning of the video, please go on YouTube and watch this video, or to go to your friends or any YouTuber has played this game before. Because if you want to play this on your phone, go ahead. It's very fun. And not only playing it easy, so. And my hardest mission was, I would say like number silver nine. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode though. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me in the community after this video's over. But don't just text me like after the video's like over saying like, oh looks cool when you guys never just saw the video. So please watch the whole video first, then text. Okay, as always, guys, I will see you guys in part 2, then. I don't know which day, and I don't know when, so stay tuned to it. Alright, see you guys soon. Bye!